NHL debut, 2 assists. What's this experience been like for you?
It's been really fun so far. I don't think it's really sunk in yet. You know, I keep finding myself sitting on the bench just looking around at you know, with the stands and the guys around me. And you know, in terms of the points, I mean, I guess they're both pretty lucky. I'm just around, you know, a lot of good players, and you know, I got to thank them for that. But it's been good so far, and it's, you know, more than I could have ever imagined. And you know, just got to keep going, just 20 more minutes, and hopefully get the win for my first game.
What's the conversation like with your teammates shift by shift as you kind of try to settle in here and be a part of this team?
Yeah, I do a lot of listening on the bench. You know, obviously there's a lot of great guys, a lot of great leaders. And, you know, for me, it's kind of a learning experience in my first game, not only playing, but just listening to the things that they say, and, you know, the coaching staff as well. It's been good, and, you know, morale is high. Emotions are pretty stable right now, and, you know, we're just going in with a good mindset into period 3.